Have you ever been wandering around a store and you find something that you just have to have? Maybe it's a toy or candy, or maybe it's a brand new shirt that is the perfect size when all you've been stuck wearing are hand-me-downs. You wish you could have it, but there is no way you could afford it. So you ask your parents, please, can we get this? Please, please, please. And against all odds, they say, yes. Then what happens? Well, before you can own that awesome prize, someone has to pay for it. Someone always has to pay. Sometimes the price of something is so high that the only way you can pay for it is through a sacrifice. And the most expensive thing that will always require payment is our own sin. This was the idea behind the sacrifices in the Bible. Regularly throughout Israel's history, the Israelites would go out and choose the most perfect, unblemished lamb that would become the sacrifice for their sins. The instructions God had given were pretty clear. Offer a sacrifice for the Passover to the Lord your God. It should be an animal from your flock or herd. Offer it at the place the Lord will choose to be worshipped. Deuteronomy chapter 16, verse 2. Factoid! Did you know that Passover is a Jewish holiday that celebrates the Israelites' escape from slavery in Egypt? The word Passover refers to the final plague that God sent the Egyptians. For those who spread the blood of a sacrificed lamb over their door, death would pass over that house, leaving those people safe. You see, God had recognized that the awesome prize that everybody needs but no one can afford is complete forgiveness of sin. Someone always has to pay. So he came up with a plan that would pay for all sin forever. Instead of a lamb, God sent his only son, Jesus, to become the ultimate sacrifice for our sins, yours and mine. Jesus, the Lamb of God, died on the cross in our place. When our sin earned us death, Jesus gave us life. And thanks to him, we can all be called forgiven.